From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
If you like the outdoors, then go to Rose Canyon Lake. I went fishing and interviewed Camp Host Ken. Rose Canyon Lake was created in 1954 and completed in 1960. Arizona Game and Fish Department built the dam. The lake is designed to let people fish and camp. Rose Canyon Lake is 17 miles northeast of Tucson, near the summit of Mount Lemmon. The elevation is 7,200 feet. It is much cooler than Tucson. There are several kinds of fish in the lake, including rainbow trout and brown trout. The lake is open from March to November. The overnight fee is $22. Rose Canyon Lake is a fun place to visit. This is Lizzy Barrett from Ocotillo Ridge Elementary for Bear Essential News.